the king of the wasteland.
Tonight's episode is sponsored by Nuka-Cola. If you buy a full box of Nuka-Cola, we'll get you a free Nuka Blaster toy you can use to shoot your friends in the face with. It's good practice for fighting them commies.
Well, you know what, Paladin Ramos, Security Chief Ramos? I really don't think you can just go around accusing people of stealing equipment like that. I mean, we're just travelers from the outside. There's no reason we have to take all your stuff. I mean, you can accuse us all you want, but still not gonna change anything. Puh, like we would ever steal your junk. Damn it. Alright, you coming, Boone? Let's get out of this place. Damn, accusing me of stealing. I never. Ugh. Well, the Brotherhood is a kooky bunch. Ah, feel that fresh air. Good morning world. I'm back here at the Hidden Valley. Still haven't, well, they're still working on Eddie, so I guess me and Boone here should, well, we're supposed to head to Black Mountain to find some other Brotherhood patrols. So I guess we should check that out. I guess that's the big mountain with the antennas that I wanted to check out earlier. So, well, why not? I mean, if I was already going there. I don't think I checked this one. Oh, yeah, that's the... Maybe. I think that's the one I went to first. More enemies. Oops. Did not equip my weapons. There we go. Zoom. Oh shit, I should fix that.
Time to fight.
Oh, what? What?
All mine.
A glitching out scorpion.
Fighting over.
Don't waste your ammo on that. It's a nice new rifle you got. Not that I know where you picked it up. Anyway. Could be some loot. Neil Shack. Oh, super mutant. Wait. He's not. Oh. Neil out of the famous Neil Shack. Yup. Hey Neil. What you up to, beautiful?
This is a dangerous place, human, especially for your kind. Really? I suggest you turn back. There's nothing good waiting for you further on.
Wow. You're kind of friendly for a mutant.
Keep saying things like that and I won't be so friendly.
Oops,
not every super mutant is a brain-damaged brute. Many of us are just as intelligent as basic humans, and the rest don't really have any choice in the matter, do they?
Sorry. No offense intended, dude.
And none taken, since you apologized.
Alright, so what makes this a dangerous place?
You must have heard her radio broadcasts. Though why a human would follow her invitation here is beyond me, unless you didn't listen very closely. The voice on the radio belongs to Tabitha, the supreme commander of Black Mountain, or as she calls it, the state of Utopitha. She took control of this place almost 2 years ago. The super mutants here do whatever she says, and she says humans are to be killed on sight.
Ooh. Well, sounds like you've had enough of this Thabatara woman. What if you had some help to take care of it?
Help would improve the odds. Help might just make the difference. All right, if you're good enough at what you do to meet me in the village up near the peak, we can talk further. I'll have a plan by the time I see you, if I see you. Good luck. It's going to be a lot harder for you to get up there than it will be for me.
Look, he is fast. Look at him go. What was that about the radio? Not that one, Black Mountain radio. Ooh. No food for Neil, eh? No. She just finished talking. I'm curious of what she was... He is fast. Look at him legging it. Ooh, I like this song. Alright, got a feeling this place could be trouble. Nothing yet. So, what was that, Neil? That is Neil. Look at him go! Super Mutant Bolt. Huh. Well, well, well. I guess the Super Mutants have marathon runners too. Keep out. No. Now what you gonna do, stupid sign? Ooh, hello. Ooh, some steaks. Great. Ammo. Waste. Didn't he say it was dangerous here?
This one looks pretty tough.
Spotted.
Who? Whoa, where the... My limbs.
That's the last of the ammo.
Not you. Where the hell did he come from? Freaking Nightkins. Ooh, that's valuable. Can easily fix it up. Alright, so Nightkins just pop out of nowhere. Guess I should... Let's see if this can do anything. Drink some water. Right, keep your eyes out for traps, just in case. A tripwire or mines. That's an NCR fellow, isn't it? Ooh. Revolver, eh? Bandolier armor. Well, well, well. Free loot. Ooh. Speaking of traps. Oh, the hell? Who is throwing rocks at me?
Do you like
Move
me?
It, Boone. This one. Damn it, where are they? They can't all be stealthing. Let's see if this one can do some damage.
You're listening to UNC, the Utopian News Channel. The execution of Master Mechanic Raoul Tejada has again been commuted for a period of 24 hours to allow time for important repairs. This time, you will get it done, Raoul! Joining us from his cell to comment on the situation is Raoul Tejada. Raoul!
Hi, Dad.
Raoul?
What's your take on the situation?
All I want is to make the special robot work again. You know, I give it my best.
We'll be right back after this word from our sponsor, during which Raoul will contemplate how lucky he is to be alive.
What is that gun? Is that an incinerator? I guess on the radio that's Tabitha, eh?
This one looks pretty tough.
No, it doesn't. Heartaches by the numbers, troubles by the shore, every day. Oh shit. Ooh. Automatic weapon, eh? Service rifle.
Fighting
maybe?
Over.
Oh, I see his legs. No? It's not? Alright.
Ready, steady, fighty.
Okay. This does nothing.
Good boys and girls, take their medics.
Why did you give me the medics?
What? Cessation of hostilities complete.
Whoa. Alright, shit's going down.
Uh-oh.
Oops. Are they all professional runners? Damn it. Stand still.
Can't run from me.
Whoa, boom.
It's dealt with.
I'll just stand there and take a hit. Shoot off a few rounds at least. Another super sledge. Don't mind if I do. Oh, I'm gonna be rich. Heavy incinerator. Thank you. Damn, this guy's packing some good heat. Another radio. Damn it. Don't give me an echo. I should really have fixed up my weapons before I went here. Ooh. I see one.
Time to fight. That's all.
Coward.
Welcome, you Tobitha, to another episode of Know Your Mutants. Today, we're proud to have best friend Tabitha with us. Welcome to the show.
Good to be here, Rhonda. You look good.
So what type of more mutant rock did you want to talk about?
Talk about first generation super mutants, Rhonda.
Ooh, what can you tell us about this?
Ready, steady,
fight. First generation of super mutants, Rhonda.
Damn it, fast.
All mine.
Like everything, the master took a direct hand in. They were better than the ones who came later, the ones made by accident. They were smarter, almost as smart as Nightkin, and were able to think and act for themselves.
Carry some of my junk.
Seems to have some kind Fine by of me. Suicidal urge that they can't control.
How terrible. What makes you say that, best friend Tabitha?
So far, all first generation super mutants that have come to Utopitha have left not soon after.
How strange. Why would anyone leave the safety and comfort that Utopitha provides?
Why indeed, Rhonda? But now there's not a single another first one. Generation super.
This one
right
looks pretty tough.
Except you.
Except
you're mine.
Oh, they're talking about me. Shit, that's a minigun. Ooh.
Fighting over.
Well, thank you, Christine Sniper Rifle. Ooh, baseball. Another grenade. Give me that minigun. Sweet. Ooh. Turning night time. There's not any more of those sneaking ones. What the hell? Target practice? Hehehe. Should get on distance and do that. Oh shit, radiation. Right, remember the bear traps.
Time to fight. What?
Where?
Eat this.
They're so freaking fast. Look at that. How can I? Damn it. Right, just let them come. Whoa. Oh, just a normal hammer. It's not a super sledge. Oh, shit. All right. No, wait, where is it?
Die! Kill!
Alright, I'll kill. Don't worry. I'll kill you too. Don't run from me. Yep! There we go. At least I'm worth anything. I'll bring him along.
We're here once again with there our beloved leader, best friend Tabitha. Why don't you tell our listeners what you just told me?
I was just saying that I think there's a fundamental misunderstanding about the
one day I'll get there.
In the state of Utobitha.
And what would that be?
I believe that the mutants here are generally considered to dislike humans. Nothing could be further from the truth.
Really?
During their stay here, mutants are taught to tolerate and even accept the existence of inferior, frail creatures, humans included.
Ooh, how insightful. So then, how do you think this misunderstanding came about?
My guess is that it has something to do with the fact that every mutant in the state of Utobitha has been given explicit orders regarding security. Those orders naturally include shooting humans on sight, or pounding them with whatever happens to be handy, guns being in short supply, you see. As I've explained, there are numerous dangers to humans here, and we have a duty to drive them away. It's for their own good, really.
Really?
Makes sense to me. And the silly humans think we don't care.
Radiation lag.
No more medicine.
Don't.
So sad.
Waste my medics. Stupid suit.
This one looks pretty tough.
Not tough enough. Oh.
That's all.
Got addicted to medics. Freaking great. Almost 5,000 caps just in that. That's good money. Alright, once I'm done here, I have to find a doctor to. Can I climb that? Check it out later. Oh, there's a friend. Maybe that's Neil. Is that Neil? Small base of sorts. Alright, I have to take some right away. Stun to burn. Ooh. Give me loot. Woohoohoo! Free money. It's the most I've ever found in the treasure. Nice. Alright, what are super mutants doing with that many bottle caps? Damn it, where's the other radio? Don't want radio echoes. Oh, there it is. Hey, Neil. Hey, buddy.
A pleasant surprise to see you made it. I'm ready to get started if you are.
Maybe I should do it alone? Wait here, Neil.
Whatever you need to do, be quick about it.
It's probably safer if I
have... Time to fight.
Oh, where? What? Really? What do you see? Zoot?
Cessation of hostilities complete.
Okay. Ah. Right. Another one of these fellows.
Ready? Steady.
I see him.
Fighting. Can't run
from me. Whoa, that was two. Come on, Elijah. Get me out of this pickle.
You're listening to Can't me. Run from me.
Bringing truth to you. Come on.
24 hours a day. Oof. Over.
I still miss you, Rhonda. After all these
More bumper swords. Beautiful.
Whoa.
That looks like a rocket launcher.
Today you die, Raul.
Please kill him. Oh! Beautiful! That was a rocket launcher. Hoo-hoo-hoo!
I'm going to obey Supreme Tabata. Claro. Whatever she says. Just I feel so bad, I die before I fix her special robot.
Alright. That's probably the most dangerous thing here.
Sneaking done. Oop. Fighting now.
Think I can't see you? Oh. Okay. You want sniper and boon? Then do something. Damn, he hide again. I think he's stuck. Die, damn it.
Was that all?
Yeah, that was it. Oh, you know I'm getting this rocket launcher. Any more? No. Alright. Ooh. Annabelle. Beautiful, beautiful. And I'm full. The radio's all over this place. I'm not gonna touch this yet. Alright. Another minigun. Let me just... Yeah, why not? It's not the most valuable thing I've found. Damn it.
Fine by me.
Just carry all of this. Carry. No, no, they'll carry Annabelle. If he gets his hands on a rocket, he can blow me up as well.
Gonna be hard covering you when I can't move my legs.
Ah, you pansy. You're wearing power armor. That we did not steal, by the way. Alright, let's go bring Neil. I gotta name the rocket launcher. It's pretty sweet. Hey, Neil.
We shouldn't wait much longer. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Whatever you need to do, be quick about it.
What? Didn't What?
We shouldn't wait much longer. Are you ready?
Let's do it.
Whatever you need to do, be quick about it.
That's not... Alright, I'll just take care of everything for you, though. She didn't want to come with me.
To share her insights on this topic that affects us all.
Thank you, Rhonda. Today, I'd like to talk about a subject near and dear to my heart, the Nightkin.
Ew.
Ooh, you must know a lot about the Nightkin, best friend Tabitha, seeing as how you are one.
That's true, Rhonda. Right, I am see in a unique position to speak to the natural
Tabitha
superiority
is crazy, crazy, crazy.
Oh,
there she is.
Our glorious leader had created the super mutants, but something nagged at him.
What was it?
Good question. I can do better, he must have said to himself. And boy, did he ever! A new type of mutant was created. Stronger, faster, smarter, more dangerous.
Yes, I know. I have.
We were to normal super mutants what they were to humans. And they were told to defer to us in all things.
And you're the leader of all the Nightkin, correct?
Yes, as the highest ranking Nightkin alive, my voice speaks for all Nightkin everywhere, ever.
Which is why all super mutants should do what you say, right?
That's right. My position of supreme authority must never be questioned.
One last thing. Is there any truth to the rumor that all Nightkin are slightly crazy from their overuse of psychologically damaging pre-war technology?
Yes.
None at all, Rhonda.
Damn, what?
There you have it.
God damn it.
Nightkin, your benevolent overlords, who are most certainly not crazy.
I'll have to listen to this gibbering for longer. Storage building. Alright, gotta be a key in here somewhere. Oh, then treasure hunt. To whom am I concerned? You! Blah 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 blah. Good stuff. Missile launcher. Ooh. C4 explosives. Alright. Happy birthday. It's again with the key. There's decent loot here though. Check the robot's circuitry. Alright, I'll try to patch this up.
Hello! Could you please direct me to Mistress Tabitha?
Oh. Alright. Follow me, Rhonda.
Thank you very much. My internal clock says it's been 6 years, 52 days, 40 minutes, and 13 seconds since I last spoke to her. I hope she hasn't gotten lonely.
I think she has. Alright, there's a lot of loot here. Okay, maybe he can pick the lock. I'm taking this. Ooh, new Coca-Cola victory. All for me.
Who do you think is cuter, Dr. Klein or Dr. Boros?
Well, hello. Well, this is my new buddy. Come with me. Alright, everything requires a key. Whoa!
Rhonda? Is that you?
Should I shoot?
It's Mistress Tabitha. How I've missed you so. This stranger here fixed me up right as rain. Is he a friend of yours?
I don't know how to thank you for bringing Rhonda back to me, stranger. Here, take this. I won't be needing it anymore.
Oh, okay. Wow, I got the key. Does this mean you're not going to kill me?
No, of course not. I don't know what I'm going to do now with Rhonda back.
Mistress Tabitha, we should be heading off. Our journey has been much delayed, but we can catch up if we hurry. Come along now.
Okay.
Yes, Rhonda.
Okay. Bye, Tabitha and Rhonda. Have a nice trip. Wherever the hell you're going.
You're listening to UNC, the Utopian News Channel.
Yay!
Breaking news. The execution of Master Mechanic Raoul
Three Vermic Rifles. That's gonna be heavy. Oh, let's see if I can use them to fix... Christine. No? Damn it.
Joining us from his cell to comment on the situation is Raoul Tejada. Raoul!
Hi there.
Three more vermin rifles.
What's your take on the situation?
Let's see if I can get up there.
The special robot work again. You know, I give it my best.
We'll be right back after this word from our sponsor, during which Raoul...
I should try to find Raoul as well. Probably is not happy to be up here. Can I use the key? No. Damn it. Alright. Maybe that terminal downstairs. Check most things. Prison building. I'm guessing Raoul is in here. Blah 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 blah. Note added. Disengage lock. Raoul? Oh, there is. Hey, buddy. Damn it. Where's the other radio? Oh, there it is. Off? Alright. Hey, Raoul, I saved you.
Took you long enough, so can I go now?
Alright. What do you mean, took me long enough? Did you even know I was coming?
Sorry. I assumed the only reason you'd fight past a horde of super mutants and pick the lock on my cell is if you heard my cry for help on the radio. But maybe you're just sightseeing. So since the door's open and all, can I go now?
Who are you?
Name's Raoul. Raoul Alfonso Tejada. I'm the mechanic around here.
Really?
No. No, boss. I'm a prisoner of the crazy super mutant with the wig and the glasses. I was kind of hoping you were here to set me free. But maybe I'm not a pretty enough damsel for that. Huh?
But why does your jumpsuit say Miguel?
Probably because it used to be Miguel's. Whoever he was. How about if you let me go, huh, boss?
Well, alright. Enjoy your freedom, Raoul.
Alrighty then. I'll just head out. Alone. By myself. Into the dangerous waste.
You want to tag along with me?
Sorry, boss. But as much as I like to risk getting killed by your side, you seem to already have some help.
Now, tell me about yourself.
Sure, boss. What do you want to know?
We'll talk more later, Raoul.
Anything you say, boss.
Alright, so... So Raoul's just gonna chill out here. I guess I can bring him along as soon as I'm tired of a cheerful boon. Lock. Alright, let's see if I can open the top door. at the terminal inside here, then I really should find those Brotherhoods.
Return. After much deliberation, I went with the centaurs.
And there you have it, Tabitha. The next time you play with a huggable, lovable centaur, remember that best friend Tabitha made it all possible.
And centaurs aren't that pretty exactly. Private. There we go. Damn it. Alright. I can't find the key. Should be pretty close to here. I saw the tracker. Yeah, it's right down here. Oh, God. Damn it. Locked doors, locked gates. Ugh. There we go. Ooh, centaurs.
Oh no, we're out of medics.
I know, because you spend them all. Stupid suit.
Ready, steady, fighty.
Weaklings. I guess I should shut off the radio for Black Mountain as well. Do it next time I go up to see Raul.
This one looks pretty tough.
Are they in the crater? Are all the Brotherhood people dead? What the hell? Oh, there it is. Yeah. There's definitely some corpses in there. Another power armor.
We're here once again with our beloved skull. What you just told me.
I was just saying
that I think there's a fundamental misunderstanding about the mutants here.
Way too much radiation.
Run from me.
And what would that be? I believe that the mutants here are
generally considered to dislike humans,
and nothing could be further from the truth. During their stay here, mutants are taught to tolerate and even accept the existence of inferior, frail
beings.
Well, I have a centaur and a rock, but I did what I went out to do. Shut up, Boone. Finished. There we go. Don't want to listen to the super mutant rambling anymore. So I finished Black Mountain. It was pretty decent loot. A ton of valuables. I should get out of the radiation zone. It's pretty valuable loot, a bunch of super sledges. Found the Brotherhood of Steel. Oh, we got him. Finally. Okay.
Was that all?
So I came, found what I came here for. So I guess that's it for tonight. Everyone have a pleasant night. Bye bye.